Manalangin namin, Pata, sa simbahan natin. Mapagpala at mahabagin, Ama, tapos puso po kami na nagpupuri at nagpapasalamat sa kagandahan mo na pinakita mo sa amin. Sa katauhan ng iyong buong nana, ang Panginoong Jesus, na nagdalaw ng tao upang kami ay may bukas at ganap
mga kamag-anak na niwalay sa kanilang mga Dan sedang menghilau sedang busuk. Membuat dulu satu motor putih dan iwan semarina. Seperti tulung, seperti ilawan, para membagi dia, dan mengabayang, dan mengabarangkai. We'll pray one our Father, Hail Mary, Son of Lord, be with all the souls. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of death. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of death. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of death. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord, and let perpetual life shine. May this all sorts of faith be part of the mercy of God, bless them.
Everyone, Christmas po sa ating lahat. This part is for the signing of a thank you letter to the UK for the love and support they gave to the Philippines. This letter will be handed over to the UK government in the most appropriate and convenient time. Meanwhile, let me read the letter to you. In the meantime, by the way, someone will be passing sheets of paper to you. Kindly sign them with your name and address. And this will be attached to the letter that you will give to the UK government in the future. Yeah? Meanwhile, let me read the content of the letter to you so you know what you're signing. 21 December 2013, to the people of the UK, who gave aid to the people of Central Philippines following Typhoon Haiyan. In the words of Henry Joseph Machiel Nolan, a Dutch-born Catholic priest and writer, he said, "When we honestly ask ourselves which person in our lives means the most to us, we often find that it is those who, instead of giving advice, solutions, or cures, have chosen rather to share our pain and touch our wounds with a warm and tender hand. For the people of the Philippines, 8th of November 2013 is a day we will never forget. Our families, friends, and townmates emerged from the rubble caused by the most devastating typhoon ever to hit the country, looking for loved ones, surveying the total destruction that once were their homes and communities. As news of the terrible destruction of our villages, towns, and cities reached the world, one of the first of very many countries to respond to the cries for help were the people of the United Kingdom, who gave assistance in so many different ways, financially, materially, and with great human endeavor. We, the Filipinos in East London, want to say thank you to the people of the United Kingdom and people worldwide for the invaluable assistance and relief extended to our communities back home. For when in the Philippines there was hunger and thirst, the UK brought food and water. We sincerely thank you. For when in the Philippines there was homelessness, the UK brought tents. We sincerely thank you. For when in the Philippines there was pain and suffering, the UK brought medicines. We sincerely thank you. For when in the Philippines there was total desperation, the UK brought comfort and assurances. We sincerely thank you. For those battleships destined for battle that sailed in and became beacons of hope for life and survival, we sincerely thank you. Yes, indeed, the people of the United Kingdom came to share our pain and touch our wounds with a warm and tender hands. Thank you. From the Filipino community in East London.